Daniel! Oh my God, sweating.
I'm sweating. I lost my vision.
She lost her vision. How many fingers am I holding?
10.
Oh, she did.
Recess today? Why did you push me in the mud? Because we was playing tag and you was in my way. So, ooh, my neck popped. You could have said, execute me. It's excuse me, you burnt biscuit. How you expect me to say that to you correctly when you can't even pronounce it right? Ugh, slow like jet lag. Gone somewhere. Aw, shucks, you better shut up them lips right now. Disrespectful. Yeah, whatever. Just know when we play house tomorrow, you gonna be the dog.
Hey, hey, why the dog?
Because dogs ain't got no edges and that'll fit right in with you. Bark, bark, bark. Beyond me and my incoming edges and Jesus. Hasta Lego. Don't be getting mad because you suck at games, you unrecycled water bottle.
Bombastic blank. Criminal offensive blank.
Oh, answer me. Did you just get a TikTok saying? Answer carefully because if you answer it wrong, you die.
Bombastic,
Jimmy, look, I'm giving you a hint.
Oh, bombastic eyebrow. Criminal offensive eyebrow.
What do these colors mean?
I don't know. We gotta ruin it. It's not America.
All I know is it's not red, white, and blue. So we gotta change it. We gotta fix it. Red, white, and blue.
For this.
Yeah, sure, partner. That's the way to go. Partner, I think I f***ed up. I think I made the French.
Oh, love me.
Love me?
I know you care.
You care?
I shall never. I'll be there.
I'll be there.
You are my love. You are my heart.
Yeah.
And I will never, ever be apart.
Be apart?
Why do you get to be in charge? Why can't we take turns? Because I'm the older. Yeah, well, you also the gayest. So I think I should be in charge.
Today, I wanted to eat a watermelon.
Watermelon.
So I bought a watermelon.
Watermelon.
And then I sliced the watermelon.
Watermelon.
And then I ate the watermelon.
Watermelon.
Who took my phone charger?
I did.
I was going to charge my phone, and then I noticed my charger's missing.
I told you not to touch my thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, what percentage are you on?
Now she's asking what percentage I'm on when it's my charger. It's not professional and it's not ethical.
It's just a charger. She can buy a billion more.
It's not about the percentage. It's about being a respectful sister.
I need the charger. I'm working from home.
Twerking from home?
Now she's claiming I'm twerking from home.
Working from home, not twerking from home.
Twerking, twerking, it's the same thing.
You need to learn how to listen properly because you're irritating me.
Why are you calling me irritating?